the truth, the money never lie. No, I'm the one, yeah. I'm the one early morning in the dawn. No, you wanna ride now. I'm the one, yeah. I'm the one, yeah. Hear you sick of all those other imitators. Don't let the only real one intimidate ya. See you watching, don't run out of time now. I'm the one, yeah.
Premium. That is why I am the finance man. I'm sitting right here.
Wake up and your looks just the same.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's the Empire Movie Production premiering Mabinti and the Bloody Affairs tonight.
Ain't without no makeup. Had to pull up on your mama, see what you made of.
So far, for me, I'm well confident that what we are doing presently in Sierra Leone is going to cross boundaries and we are ready for proper work in the film industry here.
Okay, as the president of the Sierra Leone Film Guild, according to the structure of the Sierra Leone Film Guild, how do you foresee the fate of every filmmaker in or before 2025?
I think my vision is to ensure that we have a viable, sustainable and productive film industry so far. That's why we're fighting so hard to ensure that we have a film policy, we have a strategic development plan for the film industry, we have all the functional structures that are supposed to exist in the film industry to be in existence. I think that's one thing I'm so much desire to ensure that I achieve as a president or as a chairperson of the Sierra Leone film industry.
You're looking gorgeous tonight.
Thank you.
So how were you able to put this whole movie together, being the main actress of the movie?
First of all, I'm not a gigant fan. I happen to be the main character in this movie, Bloody Affairs. To be specific, I was the minister's best daughter. So, the movie in the question.
Wow! Wow, she's blushing! Wow! I know the movie in question, you're trying to say that you belong to the high class level, and the guy you fell in love with, oh my god, is a poor guy.
He was just a low class pusher. No?
And how were you able to cope with a poor guy like that? You coming from a high class society, and you get to mingle with a low class guy.
There is a saying, goes like this: love goes where it pleases. And it's places we are referring to.
But jumping on my mama epic, 17 years old, keep down on the street. Go back at the time, I never thought I'd see a face. Any woman I love, I take my mama's place. Send me from school, say go home. I was in school with the beat, but breaking all the rules. I shed tears with my baby sister. Over the year, we were spoiling out a little kid. And even now we've told daddy the same drama with things before we play, mama. I write my name on the stress I call. She was head, hugging on my mama from the jet set.
Well, the essence of being part of the year is simply unionism and support to each other. And when you be part of the union, you are sure of empowerment. and all of us in the union will take the movie making as a business. So when you be part of the union, it's like you are in a business ecosystem where you can generate money for yourself, you can empower yourself, you can achieve your dreams, and we all work together as one to see that we achieve the greater goal, which is to make more the Film City.
Worry about them commas cause my cake up. You can run.
My BT in question has to do about sexual gender-based violence. And I believe that as a woman, you have advocated a lot to reduce all these menace in the life of women of our society. So what would you like to talk about sexual gender-based violence in particular and how it's related to this particular movie?
I should have appreciated if I have another platform to talk about LGBT cases. But for tonight, we are talking about movies and entertainment. So I don't want people to listen to what I'm going to say. So let them watch the movie and get out the root causes of LGBT, sexual gender-based violence, and how we can remedy this situation in our community, and we talk about our community well-being.
Yeah, well, I believe all the messages embedded in the movie. I want all people, everybody that is involved in advocacy in whatever sphere, for you to watch this movie. And trust me, you will use this movie as an advocate. You use it as a testimony, you know, because I believe we targeted most of the things that are happening in the country. So like that is why if you watch on the backdrop, you see Rainbow. Of course, Rainbow is an organization that actually handles fistula cases, that actually handles issues that are like gender-based violence issues. You know, when before writing the story, I did a research, and when I did my research, I was informed that every year we have more than 2,000. Understand cases of gender-based violence. So I believe this movie has a great role to play to educate people out there about these issues. Yeah.
Can you please summarize the agenda of the Federation in the industry, especially Southern Province, to be specific?
Well, our agenda as an institution that has the mantle of pushing things to the right peak is to identify the weaknesses in the movie industry and where there are lapses. We see how we come in with our might, with initiatives, with togetherness, and with all useful instruments to see that the right thing is done.
We got music, we got music.
Milagare, I support Milagare.
The girl that you are taking advantage of today can be someone better, can be someone that can change your life tomorrow. You don't know. If you have the opportunity today, you cannot do like 100% for anybody. But the changes you can make can be like 1%. Just 1% for 1% goodness. The goodness that you are doing may be something that will turn out like 150% tomorrow. So please, guys, stay up, our young girls.
Wow, hands off our girls.
Cause I promise when we step out, you'll be famous. Modern day bunny.
Lassina.
The journey has just begun. The journey has just begun. A wise man will surely understand what that means.
Wow, a wise man will surely understand. The journey has already started, and I believe Empire Movie Production has already gone international. And we're waiting for more, right? So, what will actually be your advice to the other producers?
To all fellow producers, I just want you all to keep it up. Let's persevere. Let's be open-minded and let's be ready to learn. I believe whatever you are doing in this world, you have to be very much fastened to be perfect in what you are doing. Classic job takes one to that height, and that is exactly where we are yearning for, if we are not there yet.
So do you have a message especially for your mother, all your fans, the people who are here today to support you, and also the other actors and actresses?
Sure.
My message going out to everyone, but I would just want to let you know at first that my mom sitting right there, she is my motivation. She supports me in whatever thing she thinks is good for me, and I feel great. The strength, the energy, and the wisdom she always imparts in me. To my fellow actors, I want you all to join me as how I am always with you guys. Let's do the good job, and let's be motivated by the critics that are around us. I thank you all, and I am grateful for your support.
Vibe what they named us, cause when we pull up, all aim.